Hello everyone, welcome back into another tutorial video. Today I'm gonna show you tutorial how to play Salt and Sacrifice with the controller in case if your controller doesn't detect it on the Epic version and the another version. This tutorial might help you. So first what you have to do is open Steam. Maybe you think this is doesn't have any correlation, but trust me, this is 100% working. So here, once you open your Steam, click on this big picture mode on the corner on the top right, on right of your name, right of your name account, just click on it. And then click on the settings. And then click on the controller settings. And then click on the all of this configuration support. You should click all of this. And this is will make your game works with any controller. You wanna use Xbox controller? You can. You wanna use Dualshock, Dualsense, and any other controller? This will make all of your controller working. And then once you done that, just back and then exit big picture. And now we're back on this. On the bottom left corner of the Steam, you should click add game and add non-Steam game. And then click browse. And then look at your Salt and Sacrifice games file. If you're on Epic, look at on the Epic installation, or if you have in another folder, just locate it. This is my Salt and Sacrifice folder, and then click on the project mage.exe. Click it and then click add selected program. Once you do that, search on project mage. There we go. This is the project mage. Click play. All right, now your controller will be perfectly working. All right, as you can see, the button layout is similar to the Xbox and PC version. And let's test it. Right? The input is really working so fine. No delay. And what you have to remember is, if you wanna play this game, you should run it through the Steam, or otherwise the controller will not work in. So every time you play this game, you should run it through the project mage shortcut that we have added to the Steam. And yeah, that's it. That's what you have to know, and I hope this tutorial is really helpful. And if you find this tutorial is helpful, please hit like and subscribe. And until then, see you on the next another video, and thank you so much for watching, and bye bye.